Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from Ephesians chapter 3. And again, we're going to follow up on that verse 17. The whole verse says that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, and that ye being rooted and grounded in love. And of course, yesterday we talked about having Christ dwelling in your heart, staying in your heart, living in your heart. And the result of that is that you will be rooted and grounded in love. And that's what I want you to think about today. What could you do that would show that you are rooted and grounded in the love of Jesus Christ? What could you do that would cause somebody to say, hey, I know that person, and they are rooted and grounded in love? Would you strive to do that today, and of course every day, to show the love of Jesus Christ, to show that Christ is dwelling in you, and you show that by your actions and your words, your thoughts, everything about you being rooted and grounded in the love of Jesus Christ? Be encouraged by that and show that to those around you, that they may know the love of Jesus Christ as you show them how you are rooted and grounded in His love. Continue to pray for those around you. Continue to pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Continue to pray for those who are working, helping, and serving in all areas. And continue to pray that God will heal our land.